I suppose this is every bass angler's nightmare, this, isn't it? Gill net set in a few feet of water, just yards from the shore. Of course, that's where the bass are. And quite small mesh, so I suppose even if they're not takeable size fish, if they get hung in this, they've as good as had it, really, haven't they? And in this shallow water, the net hangs slack, so I would think almost anything to get caught in it, really.